No one has sex with my future wife's gets away with it. Especially when they're inanimate objects!
Apologize to Barbershop Paul right now.
Barbershop Paul, I know we don't always agree on things.
Are you really gonna do it after what he did to you?
He slept with your future wife.
You Barbershop Paul, I hate you!
I can't do it.
I just can't do it! Not apologize to him!
It's a sensitive subject. I just can't apologize to that bastard.